Hi, Tangri Cyclist. Gravel ride with the captain and probably with the Snowden, for sure Lessinia. We'd like to test a track to connect Verona with the Lausanne, because in Lausanne at the end of September there will be the BAM bicycle adventure meeting. Let's go.
Here we go. One, two, three.
On the bike. Today I'm riding with Snowden on the left and Captain on the right. We are on Little Stelvio now, an historical easy climb off-road. We started from Borgo Venezia with an off-road bike path to get Santa Maria Stelle, and from Santa Maria we are now on the Pico Stelvio. After that, Monte Santa Viola. Here we are on Gualiva. The Garmin signs 0%, but never trust in Garmin. This is about 18% at least.
I think so.
Today we have a cloudy England weather. Over there, the Lausanne. That is Monte Santa Viola, and now we are heading to Cerro Veronese. Here in Cerro Veronese you can refill your bottle at the graveyard. After Cerro we have to take a little downhill. We will touch Pissarotta and then we will turn left to get Campari and then Jäger. A little bit of portage. Even this one is part of gravel life. At Contrada Jäger, just 8.5 kilometers to get the Lausanne. In front of us San Francesco, but now we have to turn right and we will be in Velo. When you get the Velo, I recommend you a pit stop here to taste a nice strudel. Just 2.5 kilometers to get the Lausanne.
Itanglish told me that the final part is very easy.
Yes, the part that most worries me are the last 500 meters. Cross fingers. This is the last climb to get the Lausanne, and my Garmin signs 28%. Save your legs. Do you like this climb, Snowden?
It's hard, but the satisfaction now pay off.
It's worth it.
Yeah.
Nigeria. Now the track of BAM is done. I will leave you the GPX file in the description. Now we just have downhill, easy downhill to get Verona without stress. Is done, time to go home. Did you enjoy the track today?
A lot, was amazing.
Perfect gravel. We will see you at BAM. Bye bye. On a bike, as in life, you choose which side to look at. Bad side, good side.